pay a willful punch club 2. Say I wanted to show you a trick or maybe exploit the defense to the point. Okay, we'll go first round normally. Like this. Let me know if you are capable of catching the clues I have here for you. If you cannot catch it yet, that means you are most likely stupid, don't worry. Now you get it. Check action points of my enemy. I use moves that don't attack, and he loses action points. I use numb the pain and double in fail, which regenerate my health and stamina, and because I have trash talk, and that is attack modifier, and because these moves are treated as attacks, which they are not exactly. My enemy is losing turns. If I would simply skip move there, it will not be counted as attack. But because I use numb the pain and double inhale, it counts as attack. I'm not saying it requires fixing, I'm just saying it's a very nice way to recover energy and health if you need so. And I kind of happen to be in this stages. If I would know this earlier, it would be absolutely perfect. Right now it's whatever. But yeah. I hope this information helps you. Max, you can recover 25 energy. If you have perk, if you don't have perk, it's 33 energy. I don't know about health map. Have a good day. And check my energy also.